Who's that?
That same girl from the other world. Ginger, I think. And Virginia, whatever her name is. I think I worked with her in the 11th grade library class.
She was in the library?
Yeah, she was in my library class. Library class.
You're in a library class?
Yeah, you only get it in the middle part of school. You offered it in 8th grade or 11th grade.
Can you, go ahead and rewind this.
Oh, okay.
Just, no, wait, tell me about it. Go ahead and hit play, would you?
Oh.
Yeah. Who's across from Joe Andrews?
Unless that's Gabe Wilson, but I don't really know.
I think you're right, that's who it was.
Yeah.
Forgot about her.
Yeah, she lived, her house was at the corner of Woodhaven.
Pete Bielski.
Yeah. He was, like, a big job, wasn't he?
And there's Gloria Wellborn. Chris Wick.
Huh. Chris was very funny.
Just Brenda Martin. She works for Dr. Punch's office in Greenbelt. Brenda Martin. I ran into her there. That's my dad's heart doctor.
Oh, no, that's Jay and Chris.
Yeah, Jay and Chris.
All right, I'm going to start this one over. Can we go?
Yeah, can you do it?
how do I do it?
Not the album.
Okay. Can you step over me?
Not even. No. Not without getting in the way.
Go ahead, Tom. Alright, wait.
You want me to
shot this? Or somebody
Lester
else?
Lester Stewart.
I think he shot this.
I remember this from last time.
That's me shooting.
Who is that?
If the camera work is steady, it's me. It's you're jerking around at somebody else. Probably.
Yeah, but who's this person?
I don't remember. I knew it was Slugger. Who's Peggy Stavinsky? Peggy, I like. She's really funny.
These are good.
You know what's weird? Some people like unusually shy on the camera. Like they're in the witness protection program or something. Oh, I remember.
I love you in that outfit.
Yeah, my plaid shorts and the brown t-shirt.
Oh man, you were so ballsy to be wearing that stuff.
I was. That is like big time. I've been told about 25. That's when I stopped to put this in the room. Is that Jimmy K? Just like half a second?
I don't know, but didn't he die?
Yeah.
How did he die? That's him?
Mrs. Elder? No, not the last shot. Yeah. Or somebody else.
Who's that?
Mrs. Elder, a hot English teacher. That's Corinne something or other, and a blonde black. She's somebody familiar with. I can't really remember.
Who's sitting down?
Let's go in.
It's John White.
Yeah.
John White, right?
Yeah, that's John White. Yeah, the two of them are in one of my classes. I think it was an English class. That's all you really remember about classes, if there was any kind of social activity. You know?
Right on. That was a good reel.
Thank you.